got the new Super Saiyan Rose, 14 star, because that's what everybody should get him at. But, I mean, he looks cool. I think he looks cool. Main ability, Rose Colored Castigation. Restores own health by 35, plus 30% to strike damage inflicted for 30 timer counts, and negative 5 to own strike arts cost for 30 timer counts. Unique ability, Beautiful Subjugation. Applies the following effects to self when he enters the battlefield. 70% to damage inflicted, reduces damage received by 35 for 15 timer counts. Applies the following effects to self upon landing a strike or blast arts hit while the enemy is inflicted with bleed, heavy bleed, or extreme bleed. Restores ki by 5, plus 15% to strike damage inflicted. Activates twice, so he'll only get a 30% buff from that. Effects and activation counts reset after the character's switch. Draw a strike arts card next. Activates twice. Activation counts reset when the character switches. Okay. So, as long as he's got bleed, heavy bleed, or extreme bleed, he'll draw a strike arts card next, twice, too, is what that sounds like to me. Power to bring about the apocalypse. Plus 30% to strike damage inflicted against tag hybrid Saiyans. Applies the following effects to self according to the number of timer counts. Elapse with current character 3, draw a special arts card next, activates twice, 6 counts, 20% to damage inflicted and restores vanishing gauge by 100%, 10 counts, elapse, restores ki by 20 and 20% to damage inflicted. Jeez, you figured you'd get something better for being in there for 10 counts, but yeah, that one sucks. This one's pretty good right here. I like that one. Strike, 50% chance to inflict bleed. His special move, Violent Fierce God Slicer, deals major explode damage, inflicts enemy with attribute downgrade, plus 30% to strike damage received for 10 timer counts upon activation, and 100% chance to inflict heavy bleed on hit. Okay, so I can see how it combos with that stuff. You hit him with a special move, and then all this will come into play, too. At the 15th, you hit him with a blue card, and then you can get 30% to strike damage, because if you get it done, if you have two strike cards, but and then you can get two extra strike cards too when they're inflicted with bleed and heavy bleed or whatever. His special skill restores own ki by 40, plus 10% to strike damage inflicted for 15 timer counts. 100% chance for the next strike arts or blast arts to inflict enemy with heavy bleed on hit. Cancels enemy buff effects. Activates twice. That's a pretty good green card. That's not bad. I like that. And he will buff 28% to future base strike attack and defense and 18% to characters that are both tag powerful opponent and tag future base blast defense. And that's all we gotta go over. So, pretty, he seems alright. Test him out though and do a little showcase on him. See what we can do with him. That's the Tournament of Power stuff. I started seeing 90% to key recovery and shit, and that's for the Tournament of Power, though. But, yeah, that's all we got to go over, so make sure to like and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next one. Goku. Son Goku!